तीन बोट है सर नीचे नीचे तीन बोट है सर पहला है
Five kilometers from Bhimli to Vishakhapatnam RK beach in the Bay of Bengal. About seven swimmers are there. And after reaching Visakhapatnam, we are going to cycle up to Hyderabad, about 700 kilometers, and then run 42 kilometers in Hyderabad. So this is an ultra endurance event which we have planned to mark the occasion of 150 years of Indian police in the country. The messages of fitness, messages of courage, messages of the fact that police is capable of doing very difficult things. Police has done very difficult duties in the past also, and Andhra Pradesh police in India, our central paramilitary forces are all dedicated to the service of the nation in spite of any difficulty or circumstance. So that is the message that we want to send. The other message is that of safety, messages of that of health, fitness in general public. As a nation, we need to develop consciousness about swimming, cycling, running and health. There's a lot of difference between Park Strait, Strait of Gibraltar, English Channel and the Bay of Bengal. Every sea is different, every situation is different. Here we have currents, we have strong winds, we have a lot of jellyfish I saw yesterday. Plus, because it is a coastal swim, there are bound to be certain differences. But we'll try to overcome those challenges.